looking to make a push for a playoff spot. The Mustangs were at Irvin tonight. Early on to this one, Santos Laca passes to Jalen Martin, puts it up and in for two. Burges' Nick Venegas to Michael Tevis. He is open for three. And then it's Nick Venegas again with the bucket for the Burges Mustangs as they get the win 55-34.